upon a time, there was a mean old cat who had a never-ending appetite for mice. But fortunately, the little mice were smarter than he, as you will see. The mean old cat was overjoyed. At last he had a mouse.
Wait, Mr. Cat. Please don't eat me. I have a friend who is much bigger and fatter and more delicious than I am. If you let me go, I promise to have him here for you by sundown.
That would be a real treat, thought the greedy cat. So, knowing the mouse to be a man of his word, he let him go. Oh, happy day, cried the cat as the time drew near. He had invited his friend for dinner, and what a delicious dinner it was going to be.
Here is my friend. I'm sure he'll be plenty for both of you.
It's Mighty Mouse!
Oh,
again, Mighty Mouse proves himself a real champion.